Welcome back to the workshop. Today we're going to be taking a look at everything that's going to be in the box when you get your copy of Revell's 1/25th scale Kenworth K100 Aerodyne. We've been waiting for this one to get repopped for a while, and now it's here. It's awesome. It's a skill level 5 because there are 284 parts. The thing builds up to over 10.5 inches long. Let's take a look at everything that's inside the box. First up is going to be that manual. That standard Revell monogram manual we all come to love. This one is a big one. It's more like a book, more like a magazine. It's got 24 pages and 42 steps to carry you all the way through, because you're going to build this thing up like it's a real truck. First up, we're going to take a look at all the chrome parts, and there are a lot of them. Look at those wheels. Delicious. We've got grills, grab handles, tanks, overhead lights, all beautiful chrome. Look at those rails, look at those steps, more of the two-piece tanks. Use some good quality glue to put those together. You won't have to de-chrome them or anything. Got some nice wheels there. We've got our stacks. Gotta have big chrome stacks on a rig. We've got our bumper, step plates, mud flaps and fenders, front bumper, and the huge bug catcher, the giant grill. Up next from that will be the clear parts. Crystal clear, no distortion, no issues, nice and thin. Then we've got vinyl tires. We got 10 of them in here in the bag. I tore them out for you. They're all identical. They are branded Michelin Pilot X's. Great tread pattern, nice size. I love the branding. Got to have the branding on the tires to make it look authentic. Next thing, we've got the cab. Huge. 1/25th scale. Covers my hand. We are looking at 4 inches long and 4 inches wide. A perfect square. Beautiful engraving on there. We'll let the camera catch up with the white. And of course, you're going to be bolting a lot of stuff on there. Great rivet detail raised up on there for you. Front and back, of course, we got to put our air dam on there. That'll be coming up next. Looky-loo. Look at all the white plastic. Enormous parts trees. Enormous. 284 parts. Two huge chrome trees and all this white plastic. Check out the hoses. The exhaust. Two-piece. Use a high-quality glue. The seams will just disappear. We've got tanks, we've got driveline, we've got U-joints, we've got our brake systems, all of our air tanks, we got our fifth wheel, mud flaps, radiator, fan built in it, that's beautiful. We got our wheel backs, we've got our dashboard, right there, and right there. I'll flip it around in just a second. And then we've got our air hoses and the huge steering wheel. Take a look at that dashboard. Nice and smooth. If you choose to use these pieces, you can. I'll show you on the decals where you don't have to use those pieces if you don't want to get into that much paint and detail. We've got the beautiful six-cylinder diesel. A huge mill under the cab on this thing. The cab will rotate forward so you can see everything once it's built. We've got our gorgeous bucket seats there. Long haul seats. Even got the seat suspension and seat belts, tanks, more bracing, body parts and interior. Check out that back wall there, that nice engraving quilted pattern. We got our hoses and we've got our nice doors. Check those out. Sweet. Big rig kits are so cool because there's just so many parts. Here's that gorgeous frame. You get to assemble the whole frame. The entire chassis, it's got the airbags already on there. We've got other miscellaneous suspension, cab, drivetrain, the spring shackles there. We've got our differentials, drive axles, shackles, frame braces, and the other half of those airbags for the suspension. Last part of the big white chrome trees, we got the aerodynamic topper, gives you more space inside. We've got beautiful quilted interior, I'll bring that forward so you can take a look at it. We got a little television. Isn't that adorable? I love that. We got two beds. We got more quilted interior. Gonna have a lot of fun with this. I think you should make it red velvet. And look at that, body parts, interior, storage, visors, just a massive amount of plastic. Now, how do the decals look in this edition? Really, really nice. Look at that. You don't have to paint up the whole dash if you don't want to. Really nice 3D looking decals, even for the little television. And then we've got some nice yellow cab stripes, coast to coast. And then we've got warning stickers. We've got weight stickers. We've got licenses. Everything you need right there. If you wanted some special company, the aftermarket is ripe with all kinds of decals for big rigs. So, that's everything that's going to be in the box. 284 parts, 1/25th scale, a sweet re-release by Revell in their trucks line. I'll put a link in the description, as always, where you can get yours, where I got mine. We'll see you at the next review. Thanks for watching The Workshop.